In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a cinematic text reveal effect inside of Premiere Pro. If you're new to the channel, I make weekly Premiere Pro and filmmaking tutorials, so make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on those tutorials. On the timeline right here, I have a clip of me walking over a bridge. And the thing I really want to do is to have text get revealed as I'm walking over the bridge. So I'm going to show you how to do this. The first thing we're going to do is to make some text. So we're going to put on some text by clicking the text tool and just clicking on the video. And in this case, I'm just going to write cinematic. Inside of the essential graphics panel, we can align the text. So I'm going to align it horizontal and vertical. And I'm going to make sure that I'm putting all the text on top of the whole video clip. So if we play this back right now, you see that I'm behind the text, and we're going to create a mask to make this effect. So I'm just going to position my timeline right there, and I'm going to go into the text and hit the drop down, and now we are going to draw a mask around the object. In this case, it's me, and I'm just going to start making a mask. So from the beginning here, down to my hoodie, and I'm going to make a slight curve right there, and I'm just going to follow the back of myself right here. And since the text is ending there, we don't have to be so careful, so we can just make a simple mask around the whole thing right here. Just like that. And after we have made our first path, we need to invert it. So we can invert this mask by clicking this toggle right here, and then the text disappears. So if we move this mask right now, you will see that the text is hidden behind that mask. And then we are going to select the stopwatch for toggle animation on the mask path. Then I'm going to select the mask again. And one tip when you are working with masks, you can use this select zoom level right here. So let's say I want to go 50% into the frame. That way it will be a little bit easier to make the keyframes more exactly. We made a keyframe right here, and I'm going to go a little bit ahead of time in the timeline. And I'm just going to drag the mask with me. And I'm going to try to get it as perfect as possible. And this can be a little bit challenging sometimes, but you just need to make sure that the mask is flush with the back here. So I'm going to just skip some frames ahead each time. And once we are doing this, the mask will be animated. So we are making a bunch of keyframes right here. And I'm going to skip ahead of time, and you don't have to watch me make all the keyframes. So after you have tracked your mask, so let's play back this right now and see how it looks. And of course, I didn't do a super perfect job on this one. I just want to show you the concept of it. On the screen right now, I got another tutorial for you to watch next. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching. Create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.